Now, it's extraordinary the lengths that some thieves will go to. CCTV footage has been released of a man climbing into a charity recycling bin in Bristol to steal the secondhand clothes inside. But he got stuck in it and only escaped 4 hours later when the emergency services turned up. John Kay has the story.
It's 1 o'clock in the morning, and this man has come to a supermarket car park to do a bit of recycling. Trouble is, the clothes he's stuffing into the textile bin are still being worn by his friend. Slowly, his mate is posted inside through a tiny gap. Moments later, the man inside starts throwing out clothes. Clothes that have been donated by the public to the British Red Cross. On the outside does a runner, leaving his friend in the bin. It's only when you see up close how small this hatch is and the iron bar in the middle of it, you realise how extraordinary it is that any fully grown adult could get inside. The security guards up in the control tower were so concerned about the guy in here, they called the emergency services. For the next 4 hours, police, firefighters and ambulance crews tried to coax the man out.
You don't believe it, do you know, because there's such a small gap.
To start with, security guard Gareth was amused. Then he became concerned.
It's a very confined space. There is like the funny side of things, but you know, then you've got the realistic possibilities of what actually he could have done to himself.
Last year, a homeless man in London suffocated in a clothes bin. So the fire crew here opened up the top and the man was brought out. Police. It's thought he'd been planning to sell the clothes rather than wear them. And charities have told us this kind of incident is not uncommon. John Kay, BBC News, Bristol.